Hi, Gabrielle.
Are you going to do it yourself? Okay.
I'm going to make a video for Daddy. Is that okay? Do you want to go over here by the sign of Daddy and we'll leave him a message? We're going to leave him a message. So if you want to, can you stand right underneath that sign? Cool. What do you want to say? What do you think, Gabby? Is that a good surprise?
She's so tired.
It's awesome.
Oh my gosh.
Oh goodness. I miss you so much. I miss you so much.
Hi! Guess who's here? Go get him! Go get him! Go get him!
Stick around.
Surprise!
Hey, John.
I don't want to be in your picture.
Hey, Mom. I told you I'd be home soon. Bella, come here.
Happy 4th of July, my Stephanie.
This is the best surprise ever.
¿Cómo estás, padre?
Baby! Mambo.
Yo just think like you like, ya teníamos mis boletos para como 3 meses.
For Staff Sergeant Christina Taylor, her second deployment was the hardest.
The everyday things that everybody you take for granted here, you don't get to see them, the little things, the medical, the school.
Okay. Well, I'm walking slowly. Keep them away from the window.
I'm getting ready for first days or last days, dances. You get to see it through pictures and video, and it's not the same as being there, part of it. You make it through and you do the best you can, because it's the job that I signed up for.
They're at the counter, okay.
Today, a chance to surprise her kids.
I hope he doesn't know. My son works at Wendy's, and the lady he stayed with, the family he stayed with, hooked it up to surprise him, to say I'm coming home. My daughter is just dropped off, and they think that they're going to be picked up from my friend to go pick me up at the airport.
Hey!
Hey, bud.
How you doing? You good.
Awesome.
Goodbye. Hey, bud. Hello. I love you, sweetie.
As family and friends looked on,
I love you so much, bud.
Oh, I love you too, Mom.
A tearful reunion.
Another chapter is finished. I don't have to leave my kids again, ever.
Oh, my gosh.
What do you want to do when I come home? Netflix.
Get a drive.
I love you too, sweetie.
For these kids, it didn't really matter what they did.
We're getting pizza down tonight.
We are?
But that they could finally share it with their mother. In Lebanon, Matt Rist, CBS 21 News.